If anybody know, I know. Yeah. Get a plastic bag. Go ahead and pick up all the cash. Go ahead and pick up all the cash. You danced all night, girl, you deserve it. Get a plastic bag. Go ahead and pick up all the cash. Go ahead and pick up all the cash. You danced all night, girl, you deserve it. Oh yeah, Magic City on a Monday. Esco treat that shit like church on Sunday. Niggas look at us like maybe one day. Maybe one day, maybe one day. But for now, nigga got the ones with me. I be in a club with the bands like I got the keyboard and the drums with me. Maybe one day, maybe one day. You will understand how I get it though. Man, it's everything I ever said it is. Mixing liquor cups with the sedatives. I roll up with the bands on me. This a good night to dance on me. This a good night to dance on me. It's a good night to dance on me, yeah. Get a plastic bag. Go ahead and pick up all the cash. Go ahead and pick up all the cash. You danced all night, girl, you deserve it. Get a plastic bag. Go ahead and pick up all the cash. Go ahead and pick up all the cash. You danced all night, girl, you deserve it.
Yeah, last time they seen the shit was BML. I know Big Meech and J-Bo, they was there. I know OG, India, and Sugar there. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Bust it out the rapper, throw it in the air. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Sold enough money on a Monday, then you make in a year. Oh yeah, all the 60,000 one told the owner about to break a record. Hit the parking lot, it's looking like a video. Bunch of pretty hoes, I said ditty hoes. Whole lot of sands in my pass around candy. Magic City on a Monday. We worship this like a Sunday. Oh yeah. Get a plastic bag. Go ahead, pick up all the cash. Go ahead, pick up all the cash. You danced all night, girl, you deserve it. Get a plastic bag. Go ahead, pick up all the cash. Go ahead and pick up all the cash. You danced all night, girl, you deserve it.
Get a plastic bag. Go ahead and pick up all the cash. Go ahead and pick up all the cash. You danced all night, girl, you deserve it. Get a plastic bag. Go ahead and pick up all the cash. Go ahead and pick up all the cash. You danced all night, girl, you deserve it.
Get a plastic bag. Go ahead, pick up all the cash. Go ahead, pick up all the cash. You danced all night, girl, you deserve it. Get a plastic bag. Go ahead, get a plastic bag. Go ahead, pick up all the cash. You danced all night, girl, you deserve it.
I was able to earn my master's degree in 6 months at WGU while working full.
There we go. Now I should be heard by the people, right?
Yeah.
We're hijacking the channel. I found some footage of Roderick at Magic City eating some wings. You hate to see it. He loves that place a lot. We're not going to stop him in his happiness. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. There we go. Hope I can be heard. I think I can be heard. No one said anything. Oh, God. There we go. We're having boomer moments. It's fine. It's fine. Give me 1 second. Some stuff is malfunctioning again. No. Funny thing, this stream was supposed to start much, much earlier than it was supposed to. But then I was having a boomer moment. Boomer moment is resolved. So now we're just here. We're here lurking in silence. And you guys know what game I'm playing, so I'm just going to start playing it. We know the game at this point. We got to play the beginning of Cyberpunk yet again. Yet again. There we go. You guys will yell at me if my audio's bad. I hope. Let's start. Let's change something around. We're having a bad session right now. We're messing up. But that doesn't mean anything. Let's do that. I'm getting complaints already. Perk's just crying because he's just crying like always. There's nothing new. Nothing to his madness of crying. This, you know what? We're just gonna take care of the problem right now. We're just gonna do this. We're gonna abuse some authority, people. Watch this. We're gonna take down the crybaby. And then we're going to stomp him out. We're just going to stomp him out. Just a quick stomp. There we go. Give me a second. I just need to see something real quick. We are struggling here. We're going to count this as struggling, and that's fine. I know he'll be back.
Hey Kirk, wanna
hey
talk?
Hey Kirk, how's it going?
V, been a while. Spin it. What you need?
I'm playing as female V because I have not played as female V in my second playthrough.
What, he too shy to hand over the Yetis himself? Tell him I don't bite. Not yet.
Cut him some slack, will ya? He'll pay. Just needs some more time.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Yetis, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal?
Ooh.
You let him off because it's me.
It's bad language. It's unbelievable.
You know me. I'm a man of the biz. So I need to know what I get out of it.
Transactions go two ways. I get that. I'll owe you a favor.
Tempting. Got a Nova idea already.
Mm-hmm.
Preem ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan.
Can you not use the N-word towards me, please?
Uh-huh. And four?
I am very sensitive. Four will belong to also, you specifically need to go to the beginning of the stream just for a couple seconds. You'll see what happened.
I am no thief. Even if I wanted to, stealing a ride like that would be a level beyond me. Hell, two levels.
No, uh-uh. Go to the beginning, please. Double A. I know I asked for you a lot, but you will enjoy what happened at the beginning.
Whole thing simple. You swipe the Rayfield.
I'll even send a screenshot of it if you don't look at it.
Even tossing a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. Soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple.
Roll out. Roll out. I'm just gonna skip this dialogue.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Oh, come on, Kirk. Even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith.
I hate that noise.
So, we all agreed then.
That doesn't matter.
Best keep your word, Kirk.
Easy, V. Job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know? Head to Embers in the Glen. Rick's in the garage. Wait.
I'm just assuming that this is Bad Bunny. That might be wrong to assume that.
Fat ass motherfucker.
Hey, we're running this game.
Here, all yours.
Knew I saw good in you. God bless.
Nice.
Cybernetic God.
What's the... Let's keep stalling a little bit more. We need to adjust something. What's this FOV at? Field of view 80? Nah. Let's go 100. There we go. Tell them to be
ready. Yes, padre.
Well, who do we have here? We? Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
Oh, Atlanta.
See, you got a good down home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride. Marcus, let's go.
Oh, oh, this is so slow. Oh, it's accelerated. No, no, no. We're stalling. We're gonna keep stalling. Yo, this is gross. Go to 8. Oh, that's mouse. I'm an idiot. 13? 18. It's an advanced setting. Oh, whoops. That seems like a lot. Not better, but we'll get there.
So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You don't got that here.
You heard her, Marcus.
Hello, Marin. How's it going?
Your return to...
I'm doing my contractually obligated either Spider-Man or Cyberpunk. So this is what I picked.
Here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by.
I never said how long the stream had to be, so I can just...
So...
It can end right now, and we're good.
You expected, huh?
Went there without expectations, actually. Well, except that it'd be better than here. It wasn't.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
Okay, we're just sitting in silence. Would have been Spider-Man? No, because I'm... The plan is to place the intro here and then take the fun and go to my channel with it, with commands and stuff like that. I have a reason why I do my things.
Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carrying?
Okay.
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be? Well,
one
Patty,
more fucking word.
Got him.
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please.
Okay. I'm sure they're gonna start shooting at us at any moment.
I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have the gift. So many of the little shits left around here. Their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who is that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did.
He pulled iron.
And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just strap down below.
Okay.
Here, before you go.
Your number?
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take us.
Sorry for the lack of commentary. There's nothing for me to say.
Gotta go.
So go with God.
I gotta run this game. And I also forgot the elevators are kind of weird. There we go.
P? Status?
On location. About to find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Let's go. Oh, he's still on the phone with us. Okay.
Yeah. Something I can help you with.
You Rick?
Yep. You with Kirk?
Yep.
Camera's blind. You got 20 minutes.
You run. How do you run in this game? Do I not have running?
I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a woman of little faith. See? We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
Huh. Looks like this will be a cool breeze.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
Get the fuck out.
Oh.
Get the fuck out.
Wow.
Fuck!
You can drive. Now out.
What are you doing?
Get you Carlos.
Weapons.
Don't move!
You're under arrest!
Stay where you are!
Hands where I can see them. Nice and slow.
On the ground, motherfuckers, now!
Oh. kind of sucks.
Jackie Wells, my old pal from the hood. See you haven't grown an ounce wiser.
Hey, Detective Stinks. Been a while, huh?
Yeah, Jerry. This is a rare thing we'll never see from Rydrake.
Speaking of.
Hello, Ziggy. How's it going? Check that intro.
Yeah.
You're gonna love it.
Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right. Rat got your tongue?
Plead the fifth.
Come on, Stinks.
Yeah, we're pleading the fifth.
You lock us up? Let's just jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. So, they'll probably be out early.
Mm-hmm.
Are these the thieves?
Fuck ordinary street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play in an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff legs broken so this trash doesn't float.
You heard him.
Fuck.
No. We're getting beat by the cops. Let's go.
Motherfucker.
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
No, Spence wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
I don't know.
Oh, so it's like, he was a,
Hates suits as much as you do.
Okay.
Did what he had to do. That's it.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
No, come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even Kabuki under-the-counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should've known I'd have the PD on my ass.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
V.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote. From Kirk.
You work with that sewer slug?
Ooh. I might have to make that Tenchi.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
I don't have a lot of Raina assets, if you will.
Backed by cartels.
So she's still tied up in the back.
No, no, listen.
But I am being forced to play this game.
And I guarantee you, none of
them. So, I don't know who's winning at this point.
El cabrón's gotta learn. He don't do people in Haywood dirty. Come on. Go have some lunch.
Just like that? You put a barrel to
You don't need the pills, Tenchi. Come on.
You help my homies. You're okay in my book. No harm, no foul.
None at all.
Getting one of my good feelings.
About what?
About us. Sense of kind of chemistry, you know? Come on.
Okay, food it is. Let's go.
I forgot how long this game is.
Night City! Stanley here with you.
I'll be right back.
Another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals. But only half these gonks will survive a year. And that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. Bullet to the brain first! galaxy's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City.
There goes my character.
City of dreams.
Thinking about just skipping this. Like, oh, we're done.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her.
No.
Eyes and ears open.
No.
Speaking of which.
No powder wig. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Our captive somehow got their phone yet again. Right, Drake. I dox you. Go to the beginning, the intro, real quick. And then, skipping that.
Not now, Jack. No time. Maybe later.
Sure. Mañana.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Oh, I'm an idiot. I don't know why I thought this was a sports game and used the right bumper to sprint. It's clearly left down. Left button, left stick down.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Calm the hell down, both of you. Almost there.
Yeah, Bug. You focus.
Look at that pixelation. It's kind of gross.
Looking for 1237.
Is that you?
Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
I forgot to do any of this stuff. Should I have done the intro? Probably.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo immunity. Our girl's top shelf.
Play Hitman?
This one's packed.
Nita!
Tenchi, I got you.
Drop it quietly.
The next time I stream, I got you. I'll play Hitman.
Is that all you got?
Guess where I'm aiming?
Can't do it right now, though. But I got you next stream, I promise. Demon hours are wait, you got too many demands. You want demon hours, now you want Hitman.
I don't want to be bringing the target out under fire. And definitely don't want a slug in your back.
No way,
not neither.
Hitman during demon hours. You asking a lot out of me. I don't know when's the next time I'll stream on this channel. Oh god. Let's shoot for Friday for sure. Stream is better without right. That's me. That's toxic. You know Rai will do the demon hours. I will probably not do the demon hours. So that's why you need Rai to stream and not me. I'm very slow and chunky at this game. You'll do the give him the key and I'll do the demon hours. That's not up to me. Look, now everyone wants sus hours. You people are capable of doing your own sus hours. Get out of here. You guys are being ridiculous. Watch the beginning of Cyberpunk like you know and love. You've done this before. Oh, I died. At the very beginning of the game. That's sad. I can't get any slack. No. Tapping left bumper. Really? Okay. I'm very clunky at this game.
Fucking late. Is that her? Is that our target, V?
Did I just switch the mouse and keyboard? I might think about it. This feels bad.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 corporal immunity. Our girl's tough.
Let's give it a try. I'm not gonna be good at this. Repros.
Typical Beck.
Oh, that feels so much better. Oh my gosh. Should have done this much earlier.
And the hell's I hid? Drop him quiet, V.
Just have to remember how to play with mouse and keyboard, though. How do you pick up stuff? Help, how do you pick up how? F? Yep.
Guess where I'm at?
Scavs are still crawling. Clean it up.
Who's
clean
ready
it
to party?
Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire. And definitely don't want
F,
to...
F, 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 F.
Not neither.
Not quite. No, there's no quiet here. Come on.
Good job, E! They got you!
Try heal X? X?
Fuck the beat! Rip up the shreds! Quita la madre! Hold on! Fucking grenade!
I'm no villain!
Keep crouching instead of using the stuff. Again? That sucks. Yo, this heart is no joke. But it's also my fault, so I can't really blame the game difficulty on that.
No profile.
Nothing you can do? I could be better. He said quietly, but I'm not doing quietly.
Is that her? Is that our target, V?
I just have to learn how to play on mouse and keyboard. Okay, what do you want? I'm here. What?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2.
How do you scan?
Our girl's top shelf. It's not our lucky guy.
Nita, eyes up. And the hell's I hid? Drop him quiet, V. Baby steps, V. Enemy's watching.
Trying to create another mate. No. I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm just here playing Cyberpunk like everyone likes.
I'm
что нельзя.
I should just get used to mouse and keyboard, which I'm not used to.
Rip up the shred!
Wait for you! We had options here.
Wow! Again? This is sad. This is sad. This is really sad. I'm not even being told right now. I'm just losing. This is really sad. Let me move this closer to me. Let me get situated. This is sad. This is sad. I'm sad right now. Oh God, wait a minute. No.
Take this, cabrones!
Clean it up, clean it out. Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire, and definitely don't want a slug in your back.
Rip
no
up
way.
The shreds!
Not neither.
Like this! Deep and you will find the
I'll put the chainsaw, whore!
Throw your hand off! Hey, Beef, back down!
One shot, one body!
Fuck the Beef!
Missing all the shots? Sweet. I'm sure I'm missing something, but I don't know. I don't really care about animes that much. This is Rydre speaking, not the other person, so don't cancel. Don't cancel, cancel me, Rydre. Yes.
I wanna see body parts
flying!
Click X, 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 X.
God damn it.
Help! No, I'm at one! No! I'm at one health! This is very sad. Again. My excuses are I'm not a console gamer, so I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, that was a grenade? Sweet, that was dumb of me. Again. I'm not doing too good, chat. Not doing too good. It's all my fault. This hard difficulty, that's my excuse. That's my excuse. I'm not going to piece the stream. I'm streaming right now.
On your toes. More bodies ain't coming. They're almost on you.
Oh.
go.
Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire, and definitely don't want a slug in your back.
No way, not neither.
Open wide! Cover me, I'm reloading!
50 mag!
Hey, motherfucker!
AV, head down!
Get down! Down!
What was that? Oh my god. Yeah, one day we're gonna get past the basic level. The basic first level. Level zero. Not even level one. This is sad. Please help. Please. I'm struggling on something easy. No. This is sad. We just have to play more careful.
You know who you're messing with.
Please give me all the grenades.
Make decision.
AV, head down.
Look at this dude playing the game again. Okay, X. Think that did anything? Oh, dude's pulling up. Oh god, dude's pulling up. Let's go. No, you can't play the DLC. No.
Focus. Do something between the eyes, me! You got this! Come on, motherfucker! Let's dance!
Watch out!
Rip up the shred!
Transitioning. There we go.
Where the hell's our target?
That took too long.
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
This is not a real gun, right? Oh, you can equip this gun? No.
Jesus fucking Christ. I think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomod. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look jacking good.
In. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is Tubbs.
Why does the stream exist?
Cleavers.
Kami, why do you exist?
Got an idea. Check her neuroport.
It's a real question.
Yeah, bullet. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now.
I exist to suffer. Well, I exist to keep your suffering going, I guess. No, Tenchi, don't you say that. Get out of here. I'll be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90%.
Not get out of here as in leave. Don't say that.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
We're all gonna be happy here. Look, we're having fun saving people's lives.
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Catch, Chica!
I think... Oh shit, it worked!
Fuera, Chica! Get her outside! Fuera, get her out! Terrace!
Hey, don't you get your chains off.
Five steps back. Now.
Hey, you can stop being less sin- Hey, hold up. 1 second. Let me shoot these people real quick. I can't shoot them. Move out the way!
133 to control. Patient NC570-
They get very sensitive.
Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine.
Yeah, keep your guns on me.
800 for Brenogen.
Oh, look, I'm crossing now. What are you going to do about it? Okay, never mind.
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over.
How do you scan in this game?
Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Oh, that's how you scan.
Listen, Chica, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels?
Huh.
I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
He. Wakako.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
She's alive.
Of course she's alive and well. It's what we agreed.
Don't ask questions.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
I played as Melvie my last playthrough, so... It only made sense to play as female V.
Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put in fifth.
Leave it to me, Chica.
I forgot you were driving. Some generic rap music. Let's go.
Can't stop digging Night City.
City like any other. Just bigger.
Nah, Chica. Not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand. Andrew Wayland. Adam Smasher. Legends are born here.
Bobbing my head to the music, guys. Am I in my own beat?
Yozu.
I'm starving.
Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, you're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. Right. Is it just me? Or...
Hello, Red Horse HD. How's it going? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Not on my watch.
Fucking drive, Jackie!
Come on, Pete!
Him! Keep her steady!
Hold tight, Pete!
Did I die? I did die. Sweet. Can you get Miles Morales? Do you have Miles Morales money?
Oh, shit. You're right. Just me, or oh, fucking knew it. Man on our ass, tailing us. Chingado. I don't like this beat.
Fucking drive, Jackie.
Come on, V, shoot.
Can't keep her steady.
Hold tight, V.
Don't.
Holy fuck.
Mierda, perdón. You asshole! Pete, aim for the driver! Chingalo!
Nah, we're getting everybody.
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
More generic rap music, let's go.
Damn, we're pulling out all the stops.
Play Ice Spice? You got a lot of demand for me, man. I don't got Ice Spice.
Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you?
Really?
I'm sorry.
What makes me so special?
A heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. Is she giving me a chance?
Nightbot has song requests?
That's a shame. Let them through, but they're the last.
That is true.
Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
I'm not talking. I'm pleading a fifth. Yeah, that's all you get is a yo-yo. Get out of here. I'm being forced to play this game. So no, we're both suffering right now.
Check it out, V. Shit's going down.
Get the hell!
Fucking shoot!
I'm not saying anything. Got nothing to add. Oh, yep. Click F. Skip the ride. Let's go. I saw that. Don't look at that.
A daywalker and a nightcrawler.
sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will.
Guess you... I guess I know this dude, and he's just taking my car. Oh, that's fine. So don't ask any questions.
Follow your instincts. Good evening, night.
This is too sexualized. Whoa! Got a wife and kids. I can't see what... Can't look at that. Get out of here. Can't look at that either. Whoa, we can't look at that either. Whoa, there's a lot we can't see. Let's look down at our feet. Wait, Ziggy. Wait. Ziggy made it. Let's go. Can we leave? Can I get out of here? Help. Oh, you can change your appearance in this game now? Let's go. I bought this game at the very beginning, so some of this stuff is not going to look familiar to me. Here's my character. It is Lady. She will ruin your life. I think we got a good look going on. No. She's angry. Can we leave? You know, since you guys, nah. Now we're gonna change everything. Nah, we're not. We're. There we go. Was that bolt? Wait a minute. Let's fix that. See, she will ruin your life. Let's just change that appearance again. Let's go with that. Yeah. That's funny. Because it doesn't match. Come on. I'm not getting scooped. Can I leave? No, we're not going to even entertain that idea. Because you guys don't know how to keep it together. Here goes some vodka. There's a new brain dance. Let's open the stash. Mm-hmm. Am I just stashing everything? I didn't mean to do that. Cool, I'll read that later, I promise. Yep, I'll read that later, I don't care. We have clothes. So how do you do the clothes? Oh, you have to do it in the menu, I think, right? Menu? Sorry, I'm a boomer with this stuff. We have hat? Mm-hmm. Man, she's looking looking a little rough. It's fine though. It's fine. It's just for armor. She looks crazy. Wait a minute, let's go back. Oh no. Y'all like the long jacket and shorts combination with the boots? Killing them. Killing them. There was something. There we go. I think this might launch us to the next part of the game.
Caught something when I jacked into that Corpo's Biomon. Don't know, a neurovirus or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling and my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw in some threads, meet me downstairs.
Alright, we'll just stop here because I'm done. I don't know when I'm streaming next, but I think I'm being forced behind the scenes. It better be some Hitman. So I'll set that up. It'll be sometime next time. I don't know when. No clue when. Can't tell you when, but it will be Hitman. Or else, I'm being told that, this person will spin the block. I don't know what that means because I'm not a youthful person. I want to look that up, but I hope that doesn't mean anything bad. That means like spin the block, like a ice cream man, like riding around the block giving kids some ice cream. But anyways, you guys take it easy. I'm out. I'm leaving. I got no outro. I know this is a Rise channel, but I'm doing my own thing of just not having an outro. So we're just leaving. Or we can start at the beginning, which is this. No, actually, give me a second. We're memeing real quick. I think we're at image. Sure, image 4. Give me a second. We're going back to Magic City. Let's go. Look at this dude. Look at Rye Drake. Having a good old time at Magic City. Look at him. Look at Rye Drake. This is actually him. Look. Just eating his wings at Magic City. If you don't know what Magic City is, look at the logo. Now you know what Magic City is. You can get what's going on at Magic City. Look at him. He's getting his wings. Anyways, you guys take it easy. Bye.